They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle.
Hi lovelies, welcome back to another interesting movie. Oh my goodness, Sonia and Chinedu for this particular movie, eh? They are so hilarious. Like, have you guys checked this particular movie out? Like, what do you think about this movie in the comment section? Behind the art is also interesting, very entertaining, guys. I love the fact that it's very, very entertaining, very enjoyable. It's a movie you go to see and you love it, guys. Have you subscribed? Have you liked? In here we talk about movie or the trendy movie, movie review, movie like this. You love to check the full movie out. This particular one is so interesting. I love it. I love the storyline. It's so interesting, very enjoyable, very entertaining. Of course, we have Morissa, we have Chinere, we have, you know, Uche. Like this movie, we have Sonia Uche. This movie is another combo you don't want to miss out. Like, you need to see this particular movie, guys. Okay, don't play on this storyline. Go and check this particular movie. What I love about this movie is that you cannot change a man unless a man go change for you. Like, I just love this movie. I love the fact that they actually want get. If you want marry for this life, eh, make you look before you marry. Marry woman will be say go stand by you. Marry woman will be say go love you. If your money finish you, if not, then go hear a hot. I love this movie. I love the way you pray out, guys. And I will see you lovely to check the particular movie out. I was wondering within the other part, what do you guys think? Because it was so interesting.